Here's what to do if you drop your iPhone in water. There's an app that plays a sound from your speakers that pushes water out of your phone. First, download the app. It's called Sonic App. Next, set your iPhone volume to the max. Tap and hold down on the water drop icon. Once it's done playing, swipe anywhere on the screen to set the frequency.